even as a child, we grow up with Red Riding Hood and the Big Bad Wolf, you know, so it's instilled in our brains from a very young age. And I think it's so important that people get to see how gentle these creatures are.
Wolves are not as aggressive as people believe.
A wolf is more like a dog than you ever expected, and a dog is perhaps more like a wolf than you thought.